I am dreaming of a white Christmas with every Christmas card I write. May your days, may your days, may your days be merry and bright.
Gorgeous on this beautiful, beautiful day on this beautiful park here in Hackensack, New Jersey. I want to welcome you all to this wonderful event. Those of you that have been here before, you know what's going to happen. This is a great, great time and a great way to start the season. Those of you that are the first time with us, I welcome you to our holiday tree lighting festival. This is an event we do every year, the first Monday of December. My name is Greg Leosi. I am the artistic director for the Hackensack Performing Arts Center for the city of Hackensack, as well as your acting superintendent of recreation. And I am going to be your host for this evening. So to start off, I just want to go over exactly what is going to happen today and how exciting this is going to be. First of all, we have some great entertainment in store for you. The Hackensack High School Choir is here, and they are going to kick off the season. Yes! They kick off the season beautifully with their incredible voices that are really going to get us in the mood. Then that will be followed by a season preview of the Hackensack Performing Arts Center. We have a few local residents that have performed at the Arts Center that are here to do a little preview of our Hackensack Performing Arts Center season. So we want to encourage you to check out our website, hackpack.org. Then we're going to bring the mayor and council up here to officially count down and light up this park like the most beautiful winter wonderland you have ever seen. Not only does the tree light up, but this entire park glows with exceptional beauty to kick off the holiday season. It is absolutely gorgeous. Then, the most important part of the evening, we will get a visit from the man himself, Santa Claus. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Santa Claus himself will be here. And in case you're wondering, he's the real Santa Claus. He's here with us in Hackensack for this event. He's very busy this time of year. He hasn't arrived yet, but he will be here soon. And the Hackensack Fire Department is really helping out to organize everything with the North Pole and Santa Claus. So really, I have to thank the fire department for helping out with Santa Claus. And I'm going to do a few more thank yous as we move along throughout the evening. But first, let's get this started Let's get this event started, and please give me a huge round of applause and keep those applause going as we bring up to the stage the Hackensack High School Choir. Choir, one more time for them. Yes! That doesn't get you in the holiday spirit, I don't know what will. All right, before we move on, we have another little bit of entertainment in store for you. And then, of course, the moment you've all been waiting for, We're going to get to see Santa Claus thanks to the fire department. And I got to tell you, it is not easy coordinating Santa Claus this time of year. And the Hackensack Fire Department, along with Chief Freeman, and especially Firefighter Sielkowski, really helped out organizing Santa Claus this year. Firefighter Sielkowski, we have to thank him a lot. The fire department has done an incredible job organizing this event today, especially David Hayes, our electrician, also helped out getting all this stuff ready for this event today. I also want to thank the police department. Thanks to the police department for organizing this event and making sure that everybody knows where to line up. They're going to be helping us out all throughout the day, keeping traffic moving. Everybody really have to thank them because they do a lot of work today. So I want to thank Captain Frank Aquila for helping us out. Of course, Dean Madeline for helping out. Constable Dean does a lot of work with his H-Cops for this event. This is only some of the people that we're going to thank today. Now, at this point, we're going to bring up to the stage a group of people that are very, very special to me. These are performers that are from the city of Hackensack, some of them, but more importantly, they have performed on the stage here in Hackensack at our old cultural center at 39 Broadway. And what makes this very exciting and the reason why you have to watch is because we in the city of Hackensack and the Cultural Arts Department have been cultivating incredible talent over the past 10 years. And our intention is to bring that incredible talent to the new Hackensack Performing Arts Center located right around the corner on State Street. So I'd like everybody to take the time when you get home to visit hackpack.org. And on that website, you will see an incredible array of programming that's coming up here in Hackensack. And what you're about to see is just a small sample of that season. So at this point, I'd like to bring them up onto the stage right now. Come on up, everybody. These are some of our performers. You'll notice one, Subia, Andre, and Rachel. Now these people, yes, have performed here in the city of Hackensack before, and what they're about to do is perform a couple of excerpts from our upcoming season. Our upcoming season for 2018 consists of all sorts of musicals, dance performances. We have a Pack the House series that has Grammy-nominated and Grammy Award-winning performers, and we have plays and especially musicals. So coming up this season is an event called Hamiltoons. Everybody knows the show Hamilton. Now, we're not performing Hamilton, but we are performing the entire score of Hamilton on January 9th. But what makes this show special, not only does it go to charity, but it is a sing-along. So we encourage people to come to the Hamiltoons sing-along. They get to sing along to the songs that they know so well. And we also have a costume contest. And we also are going to have an after party right over here at General Poor's Tavern, which also ties in both General Poor and Hamilton were compatriots. As you know, Hamilton actually was here during General Poor's funeral, right over there in that church. So there you go. So we had that tie into Hamilton. So right now, I'd like Andre to come up to the microphone so that he could sing an excerpt from the show Hamilton. Now, at this point in the show Hamilton, the United States has just declared their independence from Great Britain. And in the show, this is King George's response to the colonists here in the United States. Andre, it's all yours, buddy.
Hello. Hi.
You say the price of my love's not the price that you're willing to pay. You cry your tears that you hurl in the sea when you see me go by. Why so sad? Remember we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad. Remember, despite our estrangements, I'm your man. You'll be back soon, you'll see. You'll remember back, time will tell. You'll remember that I served you well. Oceans arise, empires fall. We have seen each other through it all. And when push comes to shove, I will send a fully armed battalion to remind you of my love. Da 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 ya, da 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 ya da, da 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 ya da, da 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 ya, da 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 ya da, da 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 da. You say our love was strange, but you can go on. You'll be the one complaining when I am gone. And no, don't change the subject, 'cause you're my favorite subject, my sweet submissive subject, my loyal, royal subject, forever. Like before, I will fight the fight and win the war. For your love, for your praise, and I'll love you till your dying days. When you're gone, now go mad, so don't throw away the thing we had. And when push comes to shove, I will kill your friends and family to remind you of my love. Da 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 ya, da 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 ya da, da 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 ya da, da 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 ya, da 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 ya da, da 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 da. Everybody, da 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 ya, da 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 ya da, da 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 ya da, da 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 da.
Thank you so much. That's an excerpt from Hamilton that'll be coming. That's Hamiltoons, a sing-along that's coming to the Hack Pack in January. Also in January, don't forget, we also have a Pack the House series that'll be going on all year long. So not only will you see Hamiltoons, but the Hackensack High School Jazz Ensemble will have an event at Hack Pack. Allison Williams will be coming to the Hack Pack along with the Nat Adderley Trio. Also look for the Nikki Manx Dance Project. That's a choreography consortium that does show, that'll be doing shows over there. John Waite will be coming to the Hack Pack. Also, Inner Gypsy will be performing. There's going to be a Motown tribute on Valentine's Day, so a lot coming up. That being said, let's go up to our next show that you're also going to see at the Hack Pack this season. It is an excerpt from the musical Avenue Q. Now, here's the thing. Avenue Q is a puppet show. However, this puppet show is not for kids. So, moms and dads, make sure you mark your calendar. Make it a date night. This is a fun show. This particular song is for everybody, and it really hits home. It's at this point in the show when Katie Monster laments about the age-old problem of getting into the friend zone. We've all been there. But what's funny about this is it is done not only through the performer, but the performer performs through a puppet, which is really a great thing. This is coming up in the spring at the Hack Pack. So, ladies and gentlemen, here's Subia to perform the song There's a Fine Line from Avenue Q.
There's a fine, fine line between a lover and a friend. There's a fine, fine line between reality and pretend. And you never know till you reach the top if it was worth the uphill climb. There's a fine, fine a waste of a fine, fine line between a fairy tale and a lie. And there's a fine, fine line between you're wonderful and goodbye. I guess if someone doesn't love you back, it isn't such a crime. But there's a fine, fine line between love and a waste of time. And I don't have the time to waste on you anymore. That you even know what you're looking for my own sanity. I've gotta close the door and walk away. No, there's a fine, fine line between together and not. And there's a fine, fine line between what you wanted and what you got. You gotta go after the things you want while you're still in your prime.
That's an excerpt from Avenue Q. Avenue Q will be performed at the Hack Pack later on this year, more towards the spring, early, late summer, or summertime. Avenue Q will be here. Before we move on to our final performance of the day, I just want to take a quick moment to thank a few other people that are very important to making this day happen. We talked about fire, we talked about police, but now the most important part of today was our DPW. DPW are the ones who made this place a gorgeous winter wonderland that you're about to see. They're the ones that were here weeks before getting it ready, and they'll be here cleaning it up. So thank you, Joe and Gleema, Mitchell Horn, Freddie Colwall, and your entire crew for doing an incredible job in this beautiful, beautiful park and making it as beautiful as it is. We have Hackensack's bravest, Hackensack's finest, and our DPW's Hackensack's strongest, and that is a perfect name for it. At this point, we're going to bring up our last excerpt for the 2018 season at the Hack Pack. And I know what you're thinking so far. This is incredible talent on this stage. And it's going to get even better as we move on. So not only are you going to see Hamiltoons and Avenue Q, but we also have comedians Roy Wood Jr. and Michelle Wolf will be here. You see, Michelle Wolf has a special coming up on HBO, but you can see her right here in Hackensack in another couple of months. We also have the Stylistics coming here, and also Kimberly Maribel and Shanice Williams. These are Broadway performers, but what's great about Kimberly Maribel is the very first time she stepped on stage was right here in Hackensack. So that's the type of talent that we are cultivating, and you can see it here tonight by what you're seeing in these excerpts. And now Kimberly is starring in The Lion King. So she's coming back to Hackensack to do a free concert for us, and that's also coming up later on in the spring. So at this point, we're gonna bring up our last show. It's an excerpt from the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee. This show will be performed in February, And what you're about to hear is a song by a character named Marcy Park. She's one of the contestants in the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee. And in this song, she's getting a little bit braggadocious and trying to psych out some of her other contestants in the Spelling Bee. So right now, I'd like to bring up another performer to the stage. Rachel, come on up as she sings the song, I Speak Six Languages.
I speak six languages. Every language easy, easy as the recipe for making jello. I speak six languages, and I can say hello in at least seven more. Excel in athletics is not difficult if one has the temperament. Apparently, I have the temperament. Yes, I score some goals. So unfazed am I as my life unscrolls. Unamazed am I. I don't like to brag, and I won't because I don't have to. But I speak six languages. American and hockey, and anything I do without getting sore. I speak six languages, and I like the theme from Rocky, though I play Mozart more. I achieve my goals, so unfazed am I as my life unscrolls. Unamazed am I, winning is a job, and I get no real enjoyment, but je parle six langues. Cada idioma es simple, pero yo no recibo ni esa acidez. Ya gaba duchet siatiki, anio dat shalom. En aquí no pensive en mer, I speak six languages. I am sick and tired of always being the best and the brightest at every mass. Six lousy languages, and for my height I'm the lightest of the girls in my class. That's one, two, three, four, five, six.
Again, excerpts from the Hack Pack season. Thank you guys so much. Take one last bow. Now listen. Listen, I need you all to do me a big favor. Do not wait until they are on Broadway. Do not wait until it costs $70 to $80 like Kimberly. Come see them now at the Hack Pack coming up this season here at the Hackensack Performing Arts Center. In just a few moments, we are going to bring the mayor and council up to the stage, and they are going to help us count down to light up this park, and then at that time, Santa Claus will arrive. Now, there's a couple things I have to go over with you before Santa Claus shows up. Very important. We are going to form a line to visit Santa Claus on my right-hand side. And you're going to get a chance to come up and see Santa Claus. There's going to be someone taking a professional picture for you guys. Then we're going to come down over here. And then if you like, you can line up over there by the bus stop for a ride on the City of Hackensack trolley. So we have two things that will be going on for the rest of the night. But before we do, I just want to make sure that everybody understands that these things don't happen for free. These things happen thanks to sponsors, thanks to business owners here in town. So it is very important that we give them the opportunity and your round of applause to thank the Main Street Business Alliance for helping out. Of course, very important, the City of Hackensack Chamber of Commerce. Without them, they wouldn't be able to organize all these amazing giveaways that you're getting tonight for free. So Main Street Business Alliance, the Chamber of Commerce, I know you noticed a tent over there for the Hackensack Library, the Johnson Public Library. They're giving away books, so we want to thank them. And Sarah Supermarkets was a huge donor for this event. The Stop and Shop of Hackensack is providing our incredible photographs that you guys will get a chance to take a picture with. Starbucks of Hackensack and McDonald's of Hackensack have been providing our hot chocolate and our coffee for the evening. We have Cliffhanger Productions that's helping us out with our fun foods and the costume characters that you saw roaming around earlier for some photo ops. Also donating was Care One Senior Care here in Hackensack, Toyota of Hackensack, and Wilmington Trust Bank. So ladies and gentlemen, please give them a round of applause. Without them, these events would never happen. All right. Again, all of these events that you see here, both the Hack Pack, the summer events that we have, this event that we have today, all wouldn't happen without the incredible support that we get from the top. So at this time, as we prepare to light this park and bring out Santa Claus, I'd like to bring up to the stage our mayor and council for the city of Hackensack. Again, without their support, these events wouldn't happen. And this is a huge coordination between our DPW, our sanitation department, our fire department, our police department, our recreation department, and of course, my department, the Department of Cultural Arts. Without them, this wouldn't happen. And it also comes from our city manager, who also needs to be thanked for this incredible coordination. So at this time, we'd like to bring up our Councilwoman Stephanie Von Rudenberg. Councilwoman, yes, they're here with the kids. Councilman Leo Battaglia. Councilman David Sims, Deputy Mayor David Sims is here. Also, Deputy Mayor Canestrino. And of course, every year it is my pleasure to introduce to you the mayor of the city of Hackensack. Please give a round of applause for Mayor John LaBrosse.
Thank you, Greg. Thank you. How about a round of applause for Greg Leos for the great job he does? He does a wonderful job. I got him. All right, I got to do a couple quick special thank yous before we do this countdown. Who's ready for this countdown tonight? What a great night. God gave us a beautiful night. Not too cold. Beautiful weather. Stars are out. Almost a full moon. I need to thank Jerry Lombardo from the Main Street Alliance, along with Eddie Decker, Executive Director Patrice Forsman is here. Our Hackensack Police Department, our Hackensack Fire Department, especially as Greg mentioned, our DPW. What a great job they do putting this event together. Our sanitation department, this whole park will be cleaned up tomorrow. You'll never know it was here. Our Chamber of Commerce, all right, led by Lauren Ziza, all right, and Merrill, their executive director. Our city manager is here tonight, Ted Ehrenberg. Where are you, Ted? He's out there somewheres. Special thanks to our Recreation and our Cultural Arts Board, led by Greg Leosi, all right? His people are Frank. Where's Frank? Rose? Steve? Where's Steve Savage? Steve? And Rashawn? Where's Rashawn? They do a tremendous job putting this all together for you guys, and we thank them tremendously. All our sponsors, I mentioned, special thanks to the City Council. They're the ones that make this possible for everybody, for us to have this great event. Listen. It's a time of year where everybody's out shopping. I know we all love to go to the mall, but don't forget to support your local merchants on Main Street and all your local merchants throughout the city of Hackensack. The mom and pop shops are what this country's built on, all right? Don't forget to support them during the holidays. I want to wish everybody a happy Kwanzaa, a happy Hanukkah, and a very, very Merry Christmas. So that's it. I'm done. So now we can do the countdown. Who's ready? Ready? All right. We're going to start at 10. All right? We're going to start at 10 and count backwards. Are you ready? Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom! Yay! Thank you, Greg.
Gorgeous. Thank you very much, Mr. Mayor. How beautiful is this? Now, ladies and gentlemen, in just a few moments, we will have the arrival of the man himself. Santa Claus will be arriving any minute now. We're going to listen for the sirens of the fire department. What we're going to do is everyone will get a chance to see Santa Claus if you line up to my right, where you see Frank waving to everybody. Frank will be waving for a while. That's where the line begins. And when you're done visiting Santa, you can take a ride on the trolley, which is right over there. I hear the sirens, ladies and gentlemen. You know what that means. Santa Claus is on his way. All right, here he comes. Don't forget, everybody will get a chance to see Santa Claus. Gentlemen, we are about to begin. Once again, a reminder, everyone, you can take a picture with your phones, but don't forget, you're getting another picture courtesy of Stop and Shop in the Hackensack Chamber of Commerce. And when you're done taking your picture, you go over to the tent that's right over here to my left, and you can retrieve your picture. So at this point, everybody's going to start coming up. Remember, the line starts over there with Frank. And when you're finished, feel free to line up and take a ride on our trolley. So don't forget to take an opportunity to do that and enjoy yourself.
Line starts after Frank. Frank, raise your hand, please. A lot of people have been waiting for a long time, so the line starts after Frank. After Frank. So if you're in front of Frank, you gotta go to the end of the line, please. Okay? After Frank.
Thank you. to go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet.
Gentlemen, once again, we'd like to remind everyone, when you're done taking your picture with Santa, be sure to visit the tent, the white tent that's right in front of the stage. There you can retrieve your picture. That's thanks to Stop and Shop and the Hackensack Chamber of Commerce. Also, thanks to Cliffhanger Productions and the Main Street Alliance. Throughout the rest of the evening, we will continue to be entertained by the Victorian Carolers, which will be performing throughout the rest of the night, so we want to thank them once again. Don't forget, everybody should get a chance to see Santa and get a ride on our trolley, so make sure that you take your time and line up. Everybody should get a chance, so enjoy yourself.
If you're waiting to have a picture, oh, in Spanish would be better. Y si están esperando para tomar su foto con Santa Claus, sepan que cuando acaben de tomar la foto, en esa capota blanca le van a dar una copia de la foto gratis, ¿ok? So cuando tomen la foto, van a la capota blanca y le dan una foto gratis. Gracias.
With a corncob pipe and a button. can be found. Oh, when he placed it on his head, he began to dance around.
Out of the house now. Hey, Dean?
Wouldn't be official unless I got you.
Thanks. Group. All right, next group. You put the camera right there. Right over there on the side. All right, can I get the next group?
Next group.
Thank you.
Next group, you're on deck.
I always wonder who it is every year. They've got the patience of the saint.
Thank you. Okay.
Get away from me.
Hi.
You guys are great. Thank you.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to miss. Sleigh bells in the snow, the snow. So then I am dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write. May your days, may your days, may your days be merry and bright. And may all your Christmases be white. I'm dreaming of a white